could keep talking snow, but let's not. Let's talk about the NFL Combine. It's back in Indianapolis. More than 300 draft eligible players are in town, along with hundreds of NFL managers, coaches, staff, a lot of people here in Indy.
Yeah, I think about what those players' potential are going through, thinking about, let's go. A big concern, of course, is security as always. And Charlene Cristobal is live at Lucas Oil with more on the efforts. Charlene, good morning.
Good morning, Ange and Ray. Yeah, police say that they're stepping up their patrols out here, and it's something that they really do when there are any big events that come to downtown Indy. So they are stepping up patrols. You're going to see more officers out here, and those patrols are really to prevent crime from happening, obviously. But something that they tell us that they see a lot during this time when there are big events downtown, lots of visitors like the Combine, is car thefts and people trying to steal from cars.
We will have extra officers out. They'll do extra patrols in the garages and the service lots. All around the district, even those areas that are slightly outside the district.
So you'll see a lot of them there. Their recommendation is to never leave anything in your car in plain sight. Just take your valuables with you. Make sure your car is locked too. The main goal of ramping up security is, of course, keep people safe, but let them have fun at the same time. Make sure they're doing it safely. So this is all to say, really, you're going to see a lot of security, a lot of people, and a lot of traffic here downtown if you're coming downtown. And also the Combine is here until Saturday. That's the latest from Lucas Oil. Charlene Cristobal, Fox 59 News.
Thank you, Charlene.